Now, this is who they let in the army.